Yep, you already know what time it is. We back live on this Winning Wednesday. Turn your radios up. Let's get it in, man. We got a special guest coming through dropping some science. She dropped a new book. We're going to be talking about it tonight live on Revive. Yep. You already know what time it is, man. It's your girl, POC. We back live on Revive is Alive.com, man. You already know that's the place where you need to be each and every time we go live. We got a jam-packed show for you. Yes, you. It's so much going on in this world right now, man. We're going to be going over some trending topics and current events as well. So make sure you guys stay locked with us here at Revive Radio. Click that link in my bio to take you directly where you need to be, which is Revive is Alive.com. Once again, that's Revive is Alive.com. I need y'all to go ahead and click that big play button so y'all can definitely tune into our special guest today. We're still also catching this virtual wave on Instagram, so if you want to check out my face as well as my guest beautiful face, you already know, tap in at Revive_POC. Once again, that's Revive_POC. Tell a friend to tell a friend to make sure that they do the same as well, man. But it's definitely so much going on right now in the world, especially with this whole Black Lives Matter movement. As I see myself in the camera still wearing it after reading that article yesterday about one of the founders of Black Lives Matter. Like, it's just so many different things that we, you know, have going on right now that we can focus on, that we can concentrate on. And it's like, when it comes down to what is important, what do we need to talk about? You know, that's really the question that I have for the people, you know, you, because I want to know, you know, what do you want to talk about? What is something that you want to go over? What is something you want to discuss? Who do you want to hear from? Because like I tell you all the time, everything we do here, Revive Radio, is for you and about you. You know, we want to make sure that we're bringing that conversation to our communities so different voices can be heard and different stories also can be told. You know, like our guest today, she created a book based off of, you know, raising four kids. So this is definitely something that's amazing. She's going to be dropping some science. It's actually a science children's book. So I'm really excited to, you know, hear what she has to say. But, you know, when it comes down to what's going on, I definitely want to hear from you all, man. Don't forget, you can always give us a call every time we go live. We do have a call-in number. We're not just on this virtual way. We still doing it on this terrestrial vibe, man. 202-750-9112. Once again, that number is 202-750-9112. You can always call us every time we go live. We want to hear from you. You already know we live 365, 24/7, a.m. to the p.m. So when it comes down to what we got going on, we want to make sure you guys are a part of it. Drop in your comments below on this Instagram live today as well. I see y'all tapping in with me. I want to know what y'all want to talk about. You know, when it comes down to what's going on, what's happening, what is one of the conversations that we need to make sure we bring to the forefront? What is one of the conversations that we need to make sure that we are continuously having, you know, when it comes down to what's really going on, especially in these, different urban communities where we have these protests going on right now? You know, these protests are really hitting the streets, and especially here in Philadelphia. They were outside and outside at City Hall yesterday, you know what I mean? And well, last night, I should say, it was this morning, last night. And they were, you know, really rallying behind what took place in Minnesota with Mr. Wright. So, you know, with everything going on with that situation, thank God they finally arrested her. They arrested the officer today, you know, and let's see what happens with that. Are they going to make... are they going to, instead of making an example out of Derek, are they going to make an example out of the white woman? Instead of making the example out of the white man, do you believe that Minnesota will now make an example out of the white woman? You know, those are the type of questions that are going through my mind, because when you see situations like this in Minnesota, it didn't start with George Floyd. It started with Philando Castile. Well, for me, from what I have acknowledged, it started from Philando Castile. I'm definitely sure there has been so many more black and brown innocent men and women, you know, and even children, lives that have been taken. So I definitely want to hear from you guys, man. I definitely want to hear from you, especially on what's going on in Minnesota. I definitely want to hear from you, especially when it comes down to what is happening. You know, what conversation do we need to continue? I'm not sure what's going on with our guest. Let's see if we can go ahead and get her back on the line. I'm sending thoughts and prayers to, you know, the family of Mr. Wright as well out there in Minnesota. I know that she was doing a press conference and, you know, his aunt was really breaking down in the press conference earlier as well. So I'm definitely sending thoughts and prayers. But man, you already know what time it is. It's your girl, POC. Revive is Alive. Revive is Alive. Revive is Alive.com is a place where you need to be. I'm going to come back onto the live. app after I see what's happening with our guests. I should be right back after this quick break, man. You already know what time it is. It's your girl, POC. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Revive is alive. Revive is alive. Revive is alive.com is a place where you need to be. Let's go. Radio's up. I'm going to go with my guy, Keys Free. Let's get into it.